So this might be a bad occasion to make this video, because as you may be able to tell, I just woke up, and it's like 4 in the morning, so I don't know, it might be a bad idea, but I went to sleep, and I woke up, and upon waking up, I see that Bully 2 is trending on Twitter, and I'm seeing all kinds of articles, and people are talking about this Rockstar website update. For those of you who don't know, Rockstar has updated their website. They've added some new Rockstar art, one of them being this one, and as you can tell, there's a part of it that says bullying the weak. Killing dreams, murdering hope, fighting the righteous, and bullying the weak. It seems like a lot of news organizations have just decided to run with this, whether or not this is indicative of Bully 2 at all. And I say that because by now, I think a lot of them know that this is not a Bully 2 hint. This is not a Bully 2 hint or teaser. It's just Rockstar Games putting up some art and including a motto that they've had for a long, long time. It's nothing new, really. It's a motto that they've stuck to for a long time, and for this to be treated as though it's a Bully 2 hint. I don't know, I feel like a lot of the sources that are reporting on this are being kind of dishonest. Because again, by now they should know this, but if they don't, then, you know, I can't blame them for that. It just seems like a flimsy thing to go on. It doesn't seem like something that really confirms or hints at anything. If you're someone who doesn't know really that much about Rockstar Games or their mottos or anything like that, like, looking at this by itself, does it really tell you anything? I don't think it does. I think a lot of people are just freaking out over nothing. And it's a shame, because, you know, when I saw that Bully 2 was trending on Twitter, I was just kind of like, oh, okay, maybe something actually happened. But no, it's just a huge misunderstanding, and for people to treat it as though it's something more than that, even though they've been corrected on this, even though people have told them, hey, you're wrong, and here's why, I don't know, it just seems silly to me. But it doesn't matter, you're still gonna see clickbaity articles and videos, and it's not gonna matter what the truth is. A lot of these people just don't care about that. What they care about is something interesting they can report on. And I feel the same way. I do. To some extent, I do. But, you know, at some point, I have to stop myself and be like, no, I know what this is, and I'm not gonna present it as though it's something else, just to get some more f***ing views. I'm not gonna deceive my own audience just to get some quick cash. It just seems like a scummy thing to do. And again, I think a lot of the people reporting on this know better. But at the same time, it seems like a lot of them don't care about that. God damn. I'm looking at all of the articles on this. They're like, what does this mean? It's like, they're treating it like it's like this encrypted message from like the Navy SEAL or something. No, you could easily discern what this is by just Googling it. It's nothing new. It's been around for ages. I don't get, why are people like this? Doesn't journalism entail looking into stuff, like conducting research and finding information before you report on something? I feel like that would be useful right now. Oh my god, it just keeps going. There's been 5 more articles since I started recording this. Why not look into this and be like, oh, okay, I get it. Let me explain this to my audience, or let me explain this to my readers. Would that not be a good thing to do now? God, people are lazy. They are. And I know it's hypocritical coming from someone living as sedentary of a lifestyle as the one I have, but come on. And listen, if you had no idea what this meant, and you're someone who's like reporting on it, or you made a tweet or something, like that's fine. Like if you don't know any better, and it just never occurred to you to look into this, then I mean, like, alright, cool, I get it. And hey, maybe you thought about looking into this, but upon doing so, maybe you got faced with a bunch of articles regarding this. And at that point, you're just kind of like, okay, I don't know, it doesn't seem like anyone knows. If this happened to you, then okay, yeah, I get it. I'm not blaming you for not knowing. I'm just saying that if you do know, or if you have the ability to look into this, and you should do so as a journalist, then, you know, maybe it's on you to do that. Especially if you're gonna write an article on this or make a video. And I barely know what I'm talking about. But at least I'm being honest about that, and I'm like, okay, well, here's what I do know. And what I do know seems to be way more than what other people know. You know, audience, if you wanna do other people a favor, like if you see someone thinking that this is a Bully 2 hint or something, just send them this video. You're gonna do them a favor, and you're gonna do me a favor. They're gonna get a succinct and easy to understand explanation, and I'm gonna get some views. I think that's a fair trade. Obviously, you don't have to do anything, but if you wanna do that, that'd be cool. Anyway, that's it for this video, I guess. I'm gonna go make myself some cereal. You folks, as always, stay classy, and take care, and I love you, and have my babies. Bye.